There's only one task on this workbench, to save life. Their focus here has switched from vacuum cleaners and garden tools to ventilators that can help people breathe. Automotive in Coventry normally produce driverless cars, but they're now on hold as their engineers develop their own ventilator.